Manchester United are serious about signing Lucien Bremer from Juventus in December, and reports indicate that the old lady have even relocated the price. According to Calcio Mercato, Man United are one of the most interested clubs in hearing the service of the Brazilian international. As per the Italian source, the Bianconeri have informally indicated that Bremer can be signed for a fee of at least 15.9 to 5 million pounds. The 26-year-old has featured in 26 games in the Serie A for the Turin club and helped them keep no fewer than 12 clean sheets. Juventus have only let in 21 goals in 27 league games this term. On the other hand, Man City have already conceded 39 goals in the Premier League. The most expensive defender in the world, Maguire, has failed to live up to the price tag of £80 million and must be offered loan. On the other hand, Varane and Lindelof are past their primes and shall be replaced. Resigning Evans, whose base day are long gone, was an unexpected mistake in the summer. Therefore, a new leader in the central defense is needed. In your view, should Man City submit a bid worth 59 to 5 million pounds to sign Bremer? Manchester United are serious about signing Lucien Bremer from Juventus in December, and reports indicate that the old lady have even relocated the price. According to Calcio Mercato, Man United are one of the most interested clubs in hearing the service of the Brazilian international. As per the Italian source, the Bianconeri have informally indicated that Bremer can be signed for a fee of at least 15.9 to 5 million pounds. The 26-year-old has featured in 26 games in the Serie A for the Turin club and helped them keep no fewer than 12 clean sheets. Juventus have only let in 21 goals in 27 league games this term. On the other hand, Man City have already conceded 39 goals in the Premier League. The most expensive defender in the world, Maguire, has failed to live up to the price tag of £80 million and must be offered loan. On the other hand, Varane and Lindelof are past their primes and shall be replaced. Resigning Evans, whose base day are long gone, was an unexpected mistake in the summer. Therefore, a new leader in the central defense is needed. In your view, should Man City submit a bid worth 59 to 5 million pounds to sign Bremer?